this.
No, it's already going.
Ah.
Okay, hi everybody. We are doing a, what's it called? Unboxing video of this month's...
Uncrating video.
Oh, an uncrating video this month's LootCrate. I'm Victoria.
And I'm Thomas.
And here we go.
We don't have anything to open it with, do we?
No. Don't you have a thingy on you?
No.
Improvise. Thank you.
I should remember to open it the right way this time. Side up.
No, this side up. No. Yeah?
I guarantee you. It's not that side
yes,
up.
Yes, it is this side up. No, because you pull from here.
Fine. You're right, you jerk.
Ah, your wife is always right. Okay, so first things first. You pop something.
Okay, first, pop rocks.
They popped in your mouth. what? We got a science fiction vinyl figure. I wonder who we got. Should we order? Should we open it?
Yes.
Oh, okay. What's that? Another pen.
A pin. A Loot Crate pin. I think they do that every month. Ah, there we go.
I don't know. This is only our second one.
Yeah.
So
we're still figuring it out.
We're not quite sure. It's kind of fun. It's like getting a present every month. But we're not really collectibles, so some of these things I'm sure you're supposed to keep in the box. Do you think this is, well, Firefly, right?
I think so. It was supposed to be.
What? Oh, the suspense is killing me.
Come on, finish it. Open it.
I'm trying not to use my teeth to open things because my dentist is bad for me.
Yeah.
That's why this one doesn't have any pointers.
You open too many things? Always on the,
right side. Look it. It's flat. This one?
Not flat.
Maybe one half of me is a vampire, the other half of me is... Whoa, it's Mal!
Mal.
Mal, sorry.
That's adorable. It's so cute.
What the hell is this?
It's a Tribble. You don't know what Tribble is?
No, I have no idea.
It's a Tribble. It's from Star Trek. See how it says Tribble right there?
Right.
It's a furry little thing, and they multiply like crazy.
Oh, yeah. I don't watch Star Trek.
Yeah, there you go. Whoa.
Well, you do the last one.
Okay, and then the last one is an Ash figure. Oh, wait, no, there's other stuff in here. But, and there's an Ash figure from Alien.
This is really cute. Should I start watching Star Trek?
It's like maybe a couple episodes. But they're beloved because, you know, furry things.
Yay, Ash!
And a magnet, Asteroids yes. Magnet. And... Oh, sweet. Digital comic code.
Halo. My favorite.
Are these Firefly monies?
What? No way. Yes way.
Yes way. I'm pretty sure.
Well, you got to show.
That's awesome. I want to pick out myself. And then, of course, the Loot Crate magazine, which you get every month, and something else.
Great.
And some discounts on all kinds of stuff.
Wow.
Cool.
Awesome.
Sweet. So that is this month's Loot Crate.
Pretty fun.
Yay.
I like your little Mal thingy.
Yeah.
But he has no eyes. That's really terrifying.
I know, we need to draw little eyes on him. Maybe we're supposed to draw it on with like, whatchamacallit, like erasable markers so that, he can be either angry or happy Mal. But he kind of always looks angry. He's got a little angry face.
Well, that's really scary. Who would design something like that?
Hands up! He's a demon. Boom, boom, boom.
You know what, though? I was thinking about this. I haven't seen in a while. Who is the courtesan? What's
Inara.
Her name? Inara? You know how he was always really mean to her and called her a whore and stuff? And that was supposed to be sexual tension. Like, do you realize how fucked up that is?
Yes.
Yeah. I mean, when I first watched it, I was like, oh.
Yeah, but this is supposed to be an unboxing video, not an analysis of Firefly video.
But anyhow, there it is. Okay.
Yay!
Yay!